Hey guys, this is Kent from the Games Den. Today we are playing MotoGP 22, my preview copy. Alright, so we are playing the 2009 season. Make sure you check out the last two episodes. This is episode 3 for us. Let's crack on.
Lorenzo slips back to fifth behind Caparossi and Dovizioso. He knows he can go faster. It's a confidence thing. Under new rules, the bikes are now all on Bridgestone tyres. Rossi and Stoner were already on Bridgestone in 2008, but Lorenzo was on Michelin. The Spaniard is still getting used to the Bridgestones. They behave a little differently at the limit, and it's a knife edge where the rubber meets the road.
Stoner and Valentino. They are a little bit stronger than us. They are more experienced with the Bridgestone tire, and we are still improving.
But now's no time to play it safe. Fifth place is not okay.
These are absolutely awesome, these little video clips. Normally, I don't like video clips in games.
This is not going to plan. Fourth on lap two, fifth on lap three. Get past Caparossi and Dovizioso. You need that podium.
Oh, come on. That was brutal. It gave me... I recovered, like... It gave me control of him right behind me. So you got to finish third. Distance to fourth place has got to be half a second. The difficulty on these may well be tweaked before you guys play. I'm not using the racing line, and I'm not using all the assists. I've got the traction up. Up. Get away with that now. Gravel and sand. Incredible how different it is with each bike. Definitely feel the difference. As you saw the last episode, you see I was making these corners easy. Oh man, I've got to really, maybe that's what they've done, they've made with the tyres, they've made it trickier for you. What's the deal? Nothing to break. Big gap to third. He's pretty fast, I don't know if I can. That was like, who's gonna blink first? Uh oh. That's just power off. It's not my finest moment. I'm playing this on my gaming PC. 1440p, 120 frames a second. that looks pretty sweet. And I'm sat like 2 feet away from this widescreen monitor. Looking forward to seeing what it looks like on Xbox and PS5 as well. Oh, he's coming back at me. That 3 of 6. There is a fuel management system as well, you can see bottom right. Well, you got 4 laps left, so I'm don't know the effect on these. I've already done it, but it looks like it's dropping. It's down. That's gone to 4 laps again, now on the straight. I'm playing, it's using an Xbox controller. Well, I guess it's a Series X level controller. Okay. I'm ahead of stone by a couple of seconds now. I haven't worked out if there is a difficulty setting on this mode. I'm guessing there is, but I haven't found it yet. During the tutorial phase that I was doing, I did another video showing the tutorial. And it was set at medium then, so I'm wondering if this is still set at medium. But we are over a month before our release, so if this is a preview, and some of the modes are locked down, so what I'm playing now won't be what you're, the game I'm playing now won't be what you play once you get it. It'll be polished. But nothing I've encountered so far would suggest that it isn't ready. Alright, lap 5 of 6. Still got that 2 second or so gap. Uh-oh, crap, big crap. Oh man, you start from all the way over there, I got no chance. My bad. I thought I'd see if it was a track on track respawn. I'd take my punishment, but computer says no. This is a sloppy fifth lap. So that was my fastest lap so far. Oh man, I was waiting for that to happen. I was pushing it.
Yeah.
I want a max brake, didn't I? I was on a max brake. Crap. Sorry, my bad.
I'll rewind a lot further than that.
Once you get the line wrong, it's really hard to get it back again as it comes in a series of corners. I'm pushing too hard, basically. Still trying to work out how fast I can go through those corners. It's unnecessary because I'm like 9.5 seconds up, so I probably didn't need to push that hard. All right, the night is over. That was a pretty good one. That was a good episode, guys. Don't forget to drop back again, subscribe, hit the bell, drop back for the next episode of 9.